the shortstop of the future, and shortstop right now. How does it feel to be up here?
Some kind of good, I'll tell you that. Yeah.
You joined a pretty elite club your first game up, your first major league at bat, first pitch, got a hit.
Luck.
Not bad. But you had an excellent year down in Syracuse, and I guess it just feels good to be up here.
Yeah, it does. I guess that's what you really work for down there. Come up here, and once you get up here, you really find out what it's all about. Kids are gonna, when they get up here, they're gonna really work harder to stay up here because there's nothing like this up here.
The other day when you had your first real game back up from Syracuse.
Yeah.
You made a fantastic spinning double play there. Not double play, but a spinning play from the shortstop line there. Is that sort of thing you feel is that learned, or is that something you've always had that ability?
It's mostly, I think, instincts. You know, some guys will play it different. I think a good example was when Baltimore was here. You watch that inning play, Waters hit that Ripken, and he did the spin move. Or maybe, another shortstop might catch it and throw it like this. So, I mean, it's just, it's really...
Right on the spot. First game up,
right? No, I just think, it's instincts, what happens is what happens, I think. When you catch that ball, your instincts just take over to say, hey, you got to get it to first, so get it over there as soon as possible.
Well, when you go back to the dugout, the players acknowledge that sort of effort, or they just say, it's just instincts for the guy.
So. I don't know. Most of them say, nice play, stuff like that. But, it's just a pat on the shoulder.
This is going via satellite to Muskoka right now, so we have to. Have you ever been up to Muskoka?
No, I haven't.
Are you planning to come yet?
Maybe.
Well, okay, that's good.
I don't even know where it's at.
You'll find out. Eddie, what's the biggest difference between playing up here and playing in Syracuse?
Syracuse, people. I mean, you got a lot more people in the stands. You got guys that you see on TV every night in the Sports Center.
Nice media too.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, more media. I know that. I think pitching is a lot better. There's just so much more stuff. It's just so different. There's so much stuff.
What are you going to key on now? We're heading down the stretch.
Maybe get in. I'm trying to in batting practice on the field. Giving 110%. Whatever I do out here. So in case I do get in, I don't screw up out there. I'm just trying to keep my, fundamentals, sound out here, trying to stay in shape.
I mean, the pressure must be phenomenal. And they say, okay, Eddie, you're in there. And you go and you go, oh man, this is it. I got to really. And then how do you counteract that so you're not all tight here?
Well, when I went in the first time, my knees were knocking. They were weak. I was like, okay, don't faint, don't faint. But after a couple of pitches, I just felt like I was home out there.
Do you find it tough sitting on the bench waiting to get in when you've been playing regular all season?
See, I know my role up here. They're bringing me up here for some experience, see what it's all about. So when next year comes, I'll know what it's all about, and I won't have that added pressure I put on myself in spring training this year.
You had an excellent spring training this year, by the way.
I did. I feel comfortable at the plate. I was just trying to impress too many people.
Yeah, you were doing good at the plate. You just had some errors, but at least you don't have that for next season.
Only human,
Yeah.
Well, anyway, we wish you the best of luck down the stretch, and good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Mighty Eddie Zosky. There he goes, running away.